It's the news Borussia Dortmund fans have feared for some time. Star midfielder Mario Götze announcing that he will leave the club at the end of the season to switch to rivals Bayern Munich. The 20-year-old played a key role in Dortmund winning back-to-back titles the last two seasons, but could only watch on as Bayern romped to the championship this term. The champions appear determined to maintain that success in the coming seasons, agreeing to trigger the 37 million euro release clause in the German international's contract. The deal makes Götze the most expensive German player of all time. Bayern will also have a new head coach next season, with former Barcelona boss Pep Guardiola set to take the top job when Jupp Heynckes steps down at the end of the campaign. The news comes at the worst possible time for Dortmund, on the eve of the first leg of their UEFA Champions League semi-final against Real Madrid. Bayern sought to delay the announcement until after Wednesday's match so as not to interrupt their rivals' preparations. But Dortmund confirmed the move on Tuesday, with chief executive Hans-Joachim Watzke saying they were disappointed beyond measure. He also urged fans to continue to support Götze as the club battles for a place in the Wembley final, where they could end up meeting Bayern.